on the couch.
On the couch?
Seriously, because I took him to the stand.
We're just trying to provide a service to the competitors, the athletes, just to make sure that their dogs are well taken care of, just to give them peace of mind when they are competing, to know that someone is taking care of their pride and joy, and you know, they are very important to the competitors. They're service animals, and they provide a lot of comfort and care for them. So we want to be there for the dogs so the competitors can focus on other things. Just going around, checking in every day that the competitors are here, making sure that they are hydrated, making sure that they're not having any medical issues, offering to take them out, offering to feed them, offering any veterinary care that the dogs might need. So we basically are here as a peace of mind, as well as to offer care for the animals when they're, you know, competing. With service animals, as far as like Zeus goes, he's in training. He usually does wear a vest. He is not working right now, so he is available for everyone to pet and love, but it is always very, very important for no one to go up and talk to the dog, talk to the handler, because they're working. They are trying to detect seizures or low blood glucoses in their handlers, or they use them for balance. Some have a lot of balance issues, so they will be holding on to them. So really going up and touching them or talking to them is a disturbance, because they can pull, you know, their handler or their owner and knock them over. They're actually working and they have a job to do.